I'm James. I'm 17, and I'm pretty sure I'm a psychopath. When I was 9, I put my hand in a deep fat fryer. I wanted to make myself feel something. School was beneath me, but it was a good place for observation and selection. I had a plan. I was going to kill someone.
Hey?
I've seen you skating. You're pretty shit.
Fuck off.
Working all day with my mind on fire. I can't stop thinking of you.
I kind of think I could fall in love with him.
I thought she could be interesting to kill, so I pretended to fall in love with her.
Let's leave this shithole town. I'm going whether you come with me or not. You in?
I didn't know where we were going or when I was going to kill her.
We can literally do anything.
Do you want to go on a date? Keep on
running. I feel safe with James. Keep on
hiding. Being with Alyssa had started to make me feel things. I didn't like it at all.
A lot of the time, you don't register the important moments as they happen. You only see that they were important when you look back. Oh!